the kind of theme of the team that year, the whole too legit to quit mm-hmm. thing. What was it again? How do you
back
do
in black?
The too
legit to quit.
Too legit, yeah. Too legit to quit.
Okay, hey, yeah. Man. What did?
Hey, hey. We had a video with some good-looking girls singing. Oh my goodness! Where that is?
Was that the a motto y'all truly lived by that season?
It was cool though.
Yeah. Absolutely. I mean, having Hammer in the locker room
and
with
he was
us,
huge.
It was
yes,
perfect
Hammer, all the time. I mean, that was a hit song at the time.
Perfect,
I mean, it was
too.
Easy for us to adopt that because. He was with us. He was part of the team. I mean, you know, you say he was somebody that was there. He was actually part of the
team.
Every week he was there. He traveled with us at the practices, at the games.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it was easy for us to adopt Too Legit. Yeah.
There was T-shirts made with Too Legit
to Quit. Yeah, Too Legit to Quit.
And people were like, you're like, okay. You see people in the stands all the time with it. My brother and sister had them too. So
it was
everybody had them. I think MC Hammer was he was one of the biggest celebrities at the time in the country.
Yeah.
To come to our sideline, he was getting a kick out of that. But him and Dion had this thing going on where Dion was a primetime superstar, and obviously MC Hammer was too. So they blended right together.
And then Dion came to me and said, MC Hammer wants to talk to the team before the game. He wants to talk to the team.
Right.
He wants to give the team talking. You know me.
Yeah.
Yeah, let him go. Let him have it.
The news, his talks are a whole lot better than his talks.